not a bad morning right now. We're seeing some bright spots off to the west. We just had a sprinkle the last time we talked. It's dried up now. I got my hood down again and starting to dry out. But Tropical Storm Earl did pass almost 100 miles further to the east, so that really limited the impacts of just those heavy bands of rain, which, of course, now are shifting up into central Maine, the mid-coast area, then eventually down east. But here in southern and western Maine, it looks like we're pretty much out of the woods, maybe a couple of sprinkles over the next hour or so. The breeze picked up a few hours ago here. It really hasn't been all that bad at all. And again, we're expecting the biggest impacts to be offshore today, where, of course, we're going to be expecting big surf, big waves along the coast. If you're headed for the beach, be very, very careful today. We do expect rip currents with this type of situation and a departing tropical storm offshore. But again, to recap, Tropical Storm Earl has been a fairly low-impact event. Heavy rains, a little bit of wind. We're expecting clearing skies later on, and that westerly breeze to dry things out as the tropical air mass is replaced by a nice, dry, cool, comfortable air mass later on. Now in Harpswell,